Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Donkey Kong Country 2 Diddy's Quest. I'm PwnShop135, and I'm also hoping you can see after yesterday's eclipse. Granted, this is going up a week after, but anyway. In the last episode, we finished up Gangplank Galleon, doing the final two levels and the boss. In today's episode, we're going to start Crocodile Cauldron. And starting with Hot Head Hop. Alright, actually, I want to come up here and get this treasure chest first. For a free 2 lives. Oh shit! This guy scared the snot out of me. Okay, never mind. He's just the barrel guy. Alright, we can jump on these crocodiles. The green ones serve as just straight up platforms, while the brown ones... Gonna come back, thank you. Well, the brown ones act as like springboards. I got him anyways. Right, I'm gonna take this cannonball. Go hop in here. Collect the stars. And bingo. Alright. Easy squeezy peasy lemon. That jerk. I think that's my first death on this project. Oh well. Alright, so there was nothing else. Anyway, we get a new friend! Squitter! Shoots webs with Y. And with A, if you hit it once and hit it again, you can make platforms. Platforms are very temporary, and you can only have X amount on the screen at once. No, come back! Yeah, I'm gonna take the L's. Okay, apparently he can't jump on rats. I didn't know that. Or he can't jump on enemies. Only have two active webs on the screen at once. Right, there's our hint to use his special ability. Okay, it's just the way that camera panned over made me think that there was something there. Oh. Okay, cool. Still made it. Alright. There we go. And there we go. Bingo. All that, you stupid zinger. I know, I think this is the last mini game. Oops, wrong button. Those coins are supposed to look like King K. Rool, but, or, I'm sorry, Capitan K. Rool. But just looks like a bearded lizard. And no, I don't mean the lizard, bearded lizard. I mean bearded lizard as in a lizard with a beard, like a Kremlin with a beard. Anyway, it gives us two pathways to go by. Come over here to Swanky's Bonus Bonanza. Hi there, Kongs. I've got some amazing star prizes just waiting to be won. Start with a cranky challenge. What is the name of the first lava level on this area of the island? Boiler Curfew? Meltdown Mayhem? Meltdown Mayhem sounds like it could be a legit level. Anyway, it's Hothead Hop. What is the name of this area of the island? Crocodile Cauldron, Alligator Alley, Crocodile Cove. How many times do you have to hit the end of area giant bird to kill it? Actually state the K word, huh? 4, 6, and 10, I believe it's 4, yeah, alright. All correct, folks, didn't they do swell? Alright, Lucky Lava. What colors are the crocodile heads you jumped on in the first level? Red and blue, blue and green, green and brown. You clever little monkey. Now listen carefully. What is an extra lives balloon colored red worth? 2, 1, or 5? It's 1. Excluding the end of area boss, how many levels were on that first area of the island? 5, 6, or 4? It's 5. Alright. Gorilla game. How many banana bunches would you have to collect to get an extra life? 5, 10, or 20? It's 10. Where did the beetle first appear during the first area of the island? 1, 2, or 5? So is that 2? Okay, try this one. What is the name of Diddy's ponytailed girlfriend? Didette, Trixie, or Dixie? Didette. Feels like a name they probably kicked around. Anyway, it's Dixie. Alright. Got 42 lives. I don't know where that yawn came from. Anyway, now we're gonna go up here and check out Clubba's Kiosk.
Now are this, landlubbers. Me name is Clubba, and across me bridge is gonna cost ye many pieces of eight. And if yours don't pay up, I'll run yer through like the scurvy dogs ye are. Arr! It costs 15 crim coins to cross over here, mateys. We can either pay up, which we only have 14, fight him, or run. We're gonna pay up. That. Try that again, that's Davy's locker for ye. Arr! I'll fight him. Get lost and fetch me lots more treasure, ye scurvy dogs. Sorry about that. I kind of irritated my throat a bit. Anyway, we need 15 crim coins to get access to Clubber's Kiosk. Alright. Wait, did we? Yeah, okay, so we're on track. We've gotten all 14. Anyway, Cannon's Claim. It's a mine level. Want them banana bunches. Right. Now, come over here and get this bonus banana. Banarrel. Bonus barrel. Alright. So
we're going to alternate between Diddy and Dixie, who have the corresponding barrel cannons related to them. And bingo, there's our 15th crim coin. We can access Clubber's Kiosk if we want, but we don't want to do that. Oh no, I didn't want to go that far. There we go. Come over here, get a free banana coin. Yeah, so glad all that was worth it. Anyway. That dude. There we go. Alright, fun token. We don't have time to play. Alright, there we go. Ooh, that was close. Aha, thought you were sneaky. Now we're going to swap over to Diddy. Bummer. Okay, this will be our first incomplete. Okay, we didn't have enough height for that anyway. Yeah, missed a mini game or two and the DK coin. Anyway, we unlocked Funky's Flights and Lava Lagoon. Alright, oh. Now, this is another swimming level, but with the water being red like that, means it's too hot to swim in. What we're gonna have to do is hit the seal, and he'll change it to back. I will change it to, he'll cool it down with his spit or vomit, I don't know. I guess it's one of those, don't think too hard about it. There we go. Go forward towards that seal and he'll raise the water level. Keep it cold. Up here. Okay. Well, somewhere along the way we could have gotten Unguard. Well, I'm hosed. Oh, almost made it. Oh, and there's the G. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be coming back to this level. Kind of blitzing through this. Okay, all right. Yeah, we'll take the hit. There's an invincible. Oh, come on. Ah, and I hit him too. God, that's cheap. That's ugly. That's filthy. Thank you. I missed the end. So now it just spells out KOG, COG, Congressional Order of, I don't know what the government was called in Gears of War, or what the G stood for. See something. Okay, all right. There we go. I'll take a life. All right. That's going to do it for this episode of DKC2. In the next episode, two more levels. Let's do it. See you guys then.